We've been beaten far too often.
My noble king, he's a high-spirited animal, yes. High-spirited. And worthy of Philip of Macedon.
No, for 3.5 talents, I couldn't possibly make a profit on him. But for you,
why would I want such a beast? I already have a wife.
Do I seem so old?
Broken neck comes free, fool. He's too nervous for battle. You'll sell him for me.
Buy him for me, father. I'll ride him.
And if you don't?
I'll pay for him myself.
With what? Your singing voice?
I'll pay you!
I tell you, the horse can't be ridden, lad. His mind is broken.
It can be ridden. By me.
If you can rule that horse, I'll make him yours.
At half the price.
That horse will kill him, Philly. He'll break a boy in two.
Philly, perhaps you'll make a musician out of him yet.
The boy doesn't have the craft, Philip. He could hurt himself.
He'll have to figure that out for himself.
It's time.
You don't like your shadow, do you? It's like a dark spirit coming up to get you. Do you see? That's us. It's just a trick of Apollo's. He's the god of sun. But I'll show you how to outwit him. You and me together. Alexander. Come now. Let's ride together.
Come on.